sit down for now.
What's up, YouTube? Spinkstell here. This is the final game that we played at APC for the 22nd of January. The last match was a custom round inspired by the Battlefield game mode Rush. What's going on is the attackers must push the defenders back throughout the field,
which is
split in half by two doors that are usually open.
It's just constant fire, though. This is tough.
Once the defenders have been pushed to the last door, they can open it, gaining access to the rest of the field.
You want to give me some cover and I move over there? Just let me know how many rounds are coming out.
Let me see that window over there. They're sitting on the wall. They're sitting on the wall back there. They're not moving.
All right. I'm going to prepare to move over here. All right. Whoa, 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 shit! All right, change of plans. I'm going over there, right there. Okay. What team are you on?
I'm on.
You're on what? Oh, sorry. Sorry, bro. You scared me though, cause you were running. So, hey, were you encountering fire over here?
Yeah, I was.
Okay. Not good. This is tough as hell.
Good lord.
All right. Too bad we don't got like grenades. Oh, you again? Dude, you keep coming towards me, bro. Sorry, man. Like, you keep going right at me. I'm like, oh shit! Hey, you know where they're at?
Where are they? Are they in that building right there?
I think they're directly ahead of me.
I was using my Ghetto blaster for the entire day, but during this round it started to mess up because it was so long. So I switched to my backup, my Ghetto G26.
Is he on the white door that doesn't move? Two people just went back. Wait, was it the guy in the gray shirt? Gray jacket?
I hear Dalen's voice over here. Did you see anybody over there?
No. Yeah, I'm watching that. Like,
you full auto.
Hit! I think we got one respawn once we push them back. Right behind you.
Hey guys, hey, I need you to shoot down there so they don't peek out. So I can move.
Whoa.
Sorry.
Wow.
My God, I want to cut across, but I don't.
Yeah, that's certain death. I could try and cover you. They open the door?
No, we can't. We have to.
No, did they open the door? Oh. Because I know if they fall back, they can open.
No, we can only get through up there in the last building. Hey, can you? I'm trying to get over there, but there's just no way.
Yeah, I know.
That's not
Jesus Christ. Oh no, my phone is giving me away. See, my phone's playing music on its own. I'm gonna switch to full auto on my Glock. Let's full auto him. He's definitely still there. This is impossible.
Where is he?
Hey, can you guys actually see who's shooting at us?
I don't know.
Hey, when those BBs come, are they aiming at you?
Yeah.
Damn. Nobody can find this guy.
No, I know where he is. I just can't get him.
Can you describe it? That's a hard shot. Okay, where that full auto is coming from. He said there was a white trash can, and somewhere behind that, it's a really hard angle to hit. I mean, we've been pinned down here like the whole game. What did Philip? Really?
Yeah. 30
seconds. No, two defenders left. I think we should rush them. Guys, I think we should rush them.
Yeah.
We got more than they do.
Okay. Hey, here's lots. Hey, is someone in the building?
No, they just moved the...
Jerry, we got to move up.
Got your six.
Caitlin, move those barrels.
Hey, do you know where that guy's at? Is he over here or is he over there?
Oh, shoot, he's right there, he's right there. I saw him.
Roll it over there.
Yeah,
she's got the right idea. What are they talking about? I think there's one left.
Good luck.
So what, one more? Do you know where that's coming from?
Yeah. Yeah, I saw it for a second.
Right? Is it right or left?
Right.
We got a guy shooting over here.
Nope.
Ah. Oh, are you serious? I'm out of bullets.
Yeah, they said you can go back.
Huh?
They said you can go back and get ammo.
Alright. Huh? Okay guys, how many defenders left? Where's that fire coming from?
What?
Is that fire coming from over here? I am coming for you, Dalen! I will taste your blood! You're lucky my guns are trash. Hit! Shit. Yeah, I ran out of gas, I think. I think we have one back there. She said we have one by that door too.
So I had a lot of fun playing with Philip and Daylin and his friends. Links to both Forest Thunder and the Desert Ninja will be in the description below. I suggest that you check them both out because they both make APC gameplay videos that you might enjoy. There are also more Fighter Town videos that are more recent that are on their way, I just have to edit them. And I hope to play more CQB games soon. Stay tuned.